This is Survivor. Go Styles. The graveyard for bad Survivor decisions.
I rolled the dice too many times. I had the two idols. I guess I should have played them.
And after 35 seasons,
oopsie,
there have been a lot of them. This is not a hidden immunity idol. For the first time ever, a new group of players will have the chance to reverse the curse of some of the worst decisions in Survivor history. An entire season centered around the bad decisions of past players.
Why do you say that?
Using the actual haunted advantages and idols that did them in.
Lauren gave me a piece of the idol. Do the Survivor gods make us pay for it or not?
Will these new players learn from the mistakes of others?
It's the stupidest move you could ever make in the game. I'm not gonna make that mistake.
Or will the past come back to haunt again?
You have got to listen to your gut even more this season than ever before.
Join us this spring for Survivor. Ghost Island.